Jackson begins an unwilling symbiotic relationship with a malevolent leech-like brain-eating parasite called Elmer. Elmer secretes a highly addictive, hallucinogenic blue fluid into Jackson's brain. In return for a steady supply of the fluid, Jackson must seek out human victims for Elmer so that he could eat their brains. That's actually the plot of the 1988 film Brain Damage. It kind of relates to my life, though. Instead of a parasite living in my brain, I've grown what's called a mullet. As you can see, it's also attached to my brain, and it's been affecting things that I've been doing. It changed lots of things in my life, and most recently, it's gotten me to buy a truck.
Baby, your song, you made me wanna roll my windows down and cruise.
Check it out! Look what I just bought, a new truck! Check it out! It's a Chevrolet! Woohoo! Guys, I'm so-
Hey guys, welcome to my channel, Totally Jackson.
Please make sure to hit like and subscribe below.
The mullet haircut, the mullet hairdo. It's the haircut of summer 2020. You got business in the front and party in the back. It's always been the best haircut, but now people are finally recognizing it. And when you do have this haircut, there's certain styles and certain fits that you could pull off. So I decided to make this video to show you guys some of my best fits and my best styles of summer 2020 that you can rock with the mullet. So let's get right into it.
So this is an epitome of the contrast of style that you can rock with a mullet. There's many different vibes that you can go with, but I really like to go with a certain three. The most obvious would be the country, backwoods, Americana vibe, like you see with this man here. Second style I like to rock with a mullet is the surfer, West Coast, California vibe. And last but not least, don't forget about the hockey player, Canadian mullet vibe, which I also sometimes like to go with.
One thing that I should say first before I get into any of these fits is that there's only really one choice of footwear, in my opinion, that really exemplifies what a mullet stands for and what you should really pair with your mullet most of the time. So I will only be displaying that type of footwear in different variations. And that type of footwear is actually the Croc. It's kind of like a mullet, but a shoe. So there's business in the front and you can always make it party in the back. So here's an example of my first mullet fit. This is more of the country vibe. So let's go right into it. The first item would be this vintage Harley Davidson shirt. As you can see, it's from 1991. These aren't too hard to find. There's Harley Davidson shirts everywhere on eBay, Etsy. But this is a great, solid shirt to rock with a mullet. Mullets always pair well with motorcycles, and you don't even have to ride a motorcycle to wear a Harley Davidson shirt. What I go with on the bottom is usually Carhartt cargo shorts. Cargo shorts, like the mullet, are coming back in style. These are by Carhartt, a Detroit brand. I actually got these at Meijer, I believe. And Carhartt fits really well. They're good work pants. They're just a solid pair of shorts. The hat that I go with this is my Midland rope hat, the group Midland, but you could really rock any type of rope hat, but this is a little bit country western, so I put that with there. Notice the scorpions on the brims. I really dig that. But really, rope hats are cool with mullets. And then finally, the shoe, the choice of footwear is these Bottomland Mossy Oak Camo Crocs, which I found at Cabela's. And these are very great because they've got the off-road traction on the bottom. So this next fit example of what I go with when I'm trying to get the little bit surfery, boardwalk, you know, Venice Beach kind of vibe. Let's start from the shirt. I got this vintage Michael Waltrip NASCAR shirt, found on Etsy. Find shirts like this on eBay all over the place. 80s, early 90s vintage NASCAR shirts. On the bottom, we have these Chubbies shorts. It's their normal short with the stretch band, which I really like. And these are a light green color. On the bottom, we've got the white, basic white Crocs. You can find them anywhere where Crocs are sold. And then here we go with the little Patagonia fanny pack. I think accessories, I like to make them pop if I'm wearing like a monotone white outfit, so that's really good. And then we've got the Oakley Sutros, which are sweet sunglasses made famous by Patrick Mahomes from the Kansas City Chiefs. They're very nice sport sunglasses that look pretty retro. And then I went with the natural light Natterdays white hat with a little flamingo on there. As you can see, it says natural light on the side. I think I got that on Rowdy Gentleman, which is a website. So there you go with the look. Let's see what it looks like on me.
Your whole life I tried, and now I'm getting older. Your whole life I tried, and now I'm getting closer. Tell me what you want, was it enough for you? Fucking up your life, was it enough for you?
So the last fit would be the hockey player, bro, kind of mullet look. We got on top, we've got Yeti logo tee. It's kind of a coral color. You can find those on the Yeti website. On the bottom, we've got the Patagonia baggies shorts, which are a go-to for any outfit in the summertime. These are in a charcoal gray color, which I really like. These can be used as like board shorts for swimming or just any type of general activity, cycling, whatever you like to do. On the bottom, we've got another mossy oak print. It's not coming to the tip of my tongue what this print is, but you can find it on Scheels Sporting Goods. I also like these because they have traction on the bottom as well. And then finally, we've got this hat. It's a special type of hat. They're quite expensive. They're by a brand called Mellon. They're waterproof and they are the best hats. They fit super well. It's got a lot of breathability in the back, and they always put a logo on the back that looks cool. As you can see, it's a sick hat. Video for the week. Make sure you guys hit like and subscribe, and look for my next video next week. Peace.
I'm a little bit steady, but still a little bit rolling stone. I'm a little bit heaven, but still a little bit flesh and bone. Little found, little don't know where I am. I'm a little bit holy water, but still a little bit burning.